I'm Giovanni Bukashu, was an Italian scholar and poet. Best remember an author of Dirty Tales in the Decameron, the smarter face, the Decameron.
A collection of 100 stories, a savory painting of morals, presents through white variety of types caught in revealing aspects of human comedy.
Yeah, I am Bukashio, an Italian writer. I was born in year 1313. My father was not married to my mother. However, I grew up with my stepmother. It was rather a relationship between father and a known Parisian.
The tales are nice when it's dark sky, just like a bedtime story night. The tales are full of love I made. The day of out of the blue, it's a story we already know. They get a copy of my tales.
Yeah, I am Bukashio, an Italian writer. I was born in year 1313, my father was not married to my mother. However, I grew up with my stepmother. It was product of a relationship between father and a known Parisian.